Morning, Friday, 2nd of August,
2013.
We've come out on a Friday again, because the weather's due to be ropey over the weekend. This is the best of the 3 days. Today, we're doing Skiddaw, and?
Carlside, Longside, Skiddaw and Little Man.
Four Wainwrights apparently, so we'll see how we get on. Hopefully it's going to stay dry. We've got blue sky up there, but we'll see what happens. Brutal start. There's no warm up, no gentle walk up, straight up to it, and a good workout first thing in the morning.
Still trudging along, making our way up to the Carl side and onto the Long side. The sun's come out, but it's quite a good breeze, so it's keeping us cool today. So it's a bit easier than when we did have it last week.
About halfway up to Carlside now. These are the white stones which sort of mark the halfway point, and we're now heading up the side of the ridge, basically up that path. The summit will be around the bend somewhere. Hopefully within the next hour we should see it. On top of Longside, summit number 2 at 734 metres, if you can hear me over the wind. It's proper blowing now.
up towards little man of Skiddaw. We've probably only got a few metres to go over the top there.
Lunch. We finally managed to find somewhere out of the wind. I think this is the only place in the whole of the Skiddaw range that's out of the wind at the moment. And now we're going to head back down about 3 miles back to the car. Homeward stretch now. We've dropped down out of the wind, back onto the road through to Micklebeck. Probably about 2-3 miles to go still, I think, so another hour until we're back, but at least it's a bit more pleasant now we're out of the wind. There we go. 6 hours round trip back to the car. Now to find a pub. There we go. Pint to quench my sweaty thirst. What were the stats?
5 hours 30, 8.5 miles, and I've burnt enough.